Howdy, 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 and welcome to the next episode, episode 3 of the Rimworld. And welcome my friends, fellow gamers, Rimworld colonists, and other enthusiasts to episode 3, where we're taking a travel start, taking into the advanced tech and to the stars in a space victory, where we'll either leave on a spaceship or have a spaceship pick us up victory. Of course, this is your host, BoydofZINJ, and we're only playing with 3 mods. One of which is the Harmony mod, which is a know-nothing mod that most mods have to use to interact with the game. Interaction bubbles, so we can see the interactions between our colonists, and Random Plus, which help set us our colonists. And as you remember, we didn't make overpowered colonists that were super uber. I actually kept, you know, I would say these colonists are average to below average. Nothing about them is great. That being said, in episode 2, some or 1, I believe, someone did ask to become a colonist, and I agreed. You know, if you want to become one of my colonists, or future colonists, I should say, you know, make your request in the comments. Please do. You know, I don't have very many friends, and, you know, the a few internet friends I do have are already colonists. So, the next new colonist already has a person slated up. We did capture somebody, and we are going to see whether or not we can convert that person to either a slave or a colonist. Probably a slave, because that person wasn't a great person. But, you know, it is what it is. With that being said, let's get started. And thank you. We have all the DLCs, including the 1.5 anomaly. Last we left off, we actually hurt one of our pets, but we figured out how to heal the pets. And the dogs, for some reasons, aren't going to the animal sleeping boxes. And we can't set the owner to them, only to the cat. Which is interesting. This should now be enclosed, and let's make sure about the roof. Zones. Build roof. Oh, it's a good thing I looked. And one of my friends asked me, why do I have the roof slightly past the walls? I believe in porches. So that's the reason why. Okay. The temperature outside is 65 degrees. Inside 67, that's good. 62. Health. Needs. Very low bile. Female age 70. Social prisoner. We're going to lower the will. Break days, 78 days. Okay. And we may even try and convert this person. But this person, let's take a look at this person. Isaac Shelton, I believe is how you pronounce it, has a pay, you know, looks like he's going to be our next recruit. Once we get control of him. Melee person, that's fine. Some construction. Mining, that's going to be good. Reinforce some mining. Good doctor, though. Some crafting. Zero social. And is jealous. Great memory. Body purist. Alright. And if you remember, we're eventually going to make this into a room for our love couple. And before I forget, I was thinking what we're going to do is, I don't like, the one problem we had is the person broke through this door and it changed the entire area over here. So what we're going to do is we're going to wall them off and have them forced to come. And what's wrong with him? Why? Oh, gold frenzy. Okay, all right. And we also need to clean up this blood. We're kind of low on food, but we should be getting some new crops shortly. I think we're going to need to grow some additional rice. And let's zone. All right, let's unpause it. We need 100 steel. We have 81. Okay, we're close. We're going to start researching. Meditation. No. Ah. Kyle's meals. We're out of wood. We need people to start cutting. We also have the cleaning. Okay, now we need to make sure we have people who are doing wardens. And I'm going to make them high priority stuff. We want structure, wood. Structure. Floor. Thank you. We need 85 steel, I believe. We better get it from here. We're still low on food, but hopefully that'll change. We're going to also accept this quest when everyone wakes up. I almost forgot about this quest. We're going to accept it with our Lord. We're going to keep everyone, we need to make an in-house area. That's the other thing we need to do. Okay. So let's make a zone real fast for okay, this is the housing area, that's fine. Manage areas. Area 1. We don't have anything called Area 1. So safe. All this should be safe because this is all enclosed. And we're also going to add a new area, and we're going to call this prisoners. And we're also going to have one manage areas. And we're going to call this one slave area. Thank you. Lord needs his bow. Well, that was super easy. I'm not sure if I really want to continue on with this. I want to get some honor. That's fine. So we have enough to create the research bench. Let's get to work on mining. I thought mining... So what does... It's constructing. Interesting. So I'm going to assign everybody construction for right now. So this is considered constructing. Well, that's interesting. Once you get this cleared off, we'll start building the room. And then we can start doing a bunch of other stuff too. As well. Very long wood. Is close enough. What we're also going to do is, since this is going to be our whatchamacallit area, the storage area, we're going to start, you know, needing like a way to. Words are escaping me. To make sure that heat and cold, you know, are insulated. Yeah. Regarding to change everyone's no longer constructing. Right now, I want people to be growing stuff. All right, we're doing pretty well. We're recovering. We did the quest. And I think it's time for us to start building structure, facility, miscellaneous. We're very long woods still. Now you want to close stuff. Ooh, we'll make a jade bonsai. Okay. In fact, I have a better idea. Make the jade bonsai over here. Let's look at the beauty. Excellent. Turn off the beauty. We need to kill some animals. Oh. Ooh. Another six. All right, we're getting kibble. All right, we're looking good, looking good. Ooh, what's this? Grand aunt of member brute artist. Gregory joked about vomiting with Heathcliff, okay? Gashman chatted about making formal suits with Allison. Professional cleric made a comment about the hostile blacksmith to sniper chef. Need more wood? Is that... Are we out of wood? Oh, so we can trade. Oops. We can get some roosters. We do have 72 silver. Not enough to buy, unfortunately. But we can get rid of some of this stuff over here. $49 is not enough to do anything, so we'll get rid of the $49. We don't have any cloth yet. You can get 85 cloth, but we'll eventually get cloth. Pigskin, plains leather, we'll get rid of plains leather. Wolf skins, we're not going to get wolf. Bear skins, I doubt we'll get any additional bear. We definitely need steel. What could we... Is there anything we need to buy? For right now, I'm going to say no. Because we're real close to getting this. There's nothing we could do about those. Let's get rid of some additional stuff. We need the cloth. We'll keep the bird skin, the pig skin, let's get rid of. I'm gonna regret it, but I'm gonna sell 10 steel. Alright, I'm going to put a cut in here. It doesn't seem like this was a very productive day, but we got a lot done. We're about ready to build this room here. We just need wood. And let's cut some more trees down. 86, close enough. 89, close enough. 79 is not too much. 90%, close enough. Ready, harvest. Ready, harvest. Ready, harvest. We are low on, holy cow, are we low. Does it say how much? And let's make sure, before we forget, let's make sure about the wardens. These thrombone are going to be some trouble, aren't they? Builder is a chef. Uh-huh. You kind of need fat cutting. We're putting a cut here, 84%. Excellent. Before I forget, let's make a bedroll here. Alright, we actually have food. We actually have our slave slash prisoner area confined. So even if he breaks out, it doesn't mess up the entire area. And there's double walls. Maybe what we'll do is we'll put some floors there. We'll worry about the floors later because we kind of need to. Do we have? What's this? Ooh. Not enough stored. Oh well. I hope you enjoy. And we haven't recruited anyone yet, so there's that. Last thing we're going to look on is so prisoner. We're reducing the will. Does it say how far? The will's zero. So let's enslave this person. Alright. So hopefully we'll be able to enslave this person. But this was actually very useful today. We probably need some additional... scroll dead. Let's put animal corpses. Yeah, let's cut some of these woods. I guess one last thing before we go. Let's get a raccoon. Enslaved. All right. No. Why do we want to bury a raccoon? We want to haul it. All right, we're going to save it here. We did recruit someone. I'll change the name on the next episode. Oh, look at that. This person. Social. One last thing we're going to do. Since this person is going to be working the fields a lot, let's take a look at his plants. Four, decent. Mining, decent, decent. Medical. Schedule. I know I said I was leaving. So we're going to make us manage area. Zone. Okay, so we got our first slave. Biome? No, health needs. We're going to get a Zinj cleric. So this will end this episode, and again, I'll worry about the naming next episode. You know, I've already gone over the hour limit. I hope you have a great day. Thank you very much for watching. It's that time of the video where I'd say adios. Thank you for watching.
And if you're hearing this, I really like to say thank you for staying at least this long or skipping to the end. I really appreciate it. Better yet, the YouTube gods seem to enjoy it. Please like, subscribe, click on the bell icon to send notification alerts. It really does help content creators like myself. I need the help. If you have any suggestions about my YouTube content or my channel or about this video, I'd love to hear it. Please leave a comment. Regardless, I'd like to thank you for watching. Stay safe, be entertained, enjoy life, and until next time, adios, goodbye. Hope your RNG is better than mine. Thank you.
All hands, initiate shutdown sequence.